Hello, Norman Swan here. Over the next few months, we're going to be running a video on the tonic screen in your waiting room to raise awareness in young women of breast cancer and the importance of early detection. Breast cancer is the most common cancer and the most common cause of cancer-related death in women under 40 in Australia. Young women are more likely to be diagnosed with larger and more aggressive cancers than older women and have poorer disease outcomes. As well, young women with breast cancer can face specific challenges and significant long-term physical, psychological, and social effects. You, as the young woman's GP, are going to be the first point of contact and will face the challenge of sorting out the symptoms and deciding what to do. That's why Cancer Australia has developed an online learning module on breast cancer in young women, which is free through the Australian College of Rural and Remote Medicine, regardless of whether you're a fellow or member or not. You can visit acrim.org.au/cancer-australia to register. Breast cancer is not just an older woman's disease. Your role as a GP is vital in the appropriate investigation of symptoms which could be breast cancer, and if it is cancer, understanding the woman's specific challenges and supporting her through her cancer journey.